With Western Rooter, we're over here on 2072 Midwick in Altadena. We're in the driveway. We're gonna shoot a clean out right now. We are going to be transitioning now. As you can see, the black pipe is all sort of an ABS, and it looks like we will be going to cast iron. Right here is a transition to cast iron. As you can see, the line has heavy cast iron buildup. This is normal for this type of cast iron. A good hydro jetting would clean the diameter of the pipe, but no obstructions yet. Somebody just flushed the toilet, that's why there's water flowing. Right now we're about 68 feet out. It's transitioning to clay, and I believe it is going into the city sewer. All looks very good. Small crack there. Yeah, we're out way into the street now. We're about 143 feet out. Line looks pretty good. We'll make some recommendations.